Hinds County officials are giving homes to girls that need help getting on the right path in life. It's all a part of the Hinds County Youth Court Initiative. The initiative, along with Joyce's Hope Home for Girls, provides immediate services for girls ages 9 to 17 who've been charged with nonviolent offenses and who've been abused or neglected. The services provides homes like the ones for the girls that are in trouble.
The kids that are in these foster care things, homes that we have to provide, are not there because they want to be. They're there because they're being sexually abused, physically abused, or neglected. So they're there for no fault of their own.
The home typically houses five girls that are in immediate need of aid. It runs 24 hours a day and gives beds on a first-come, first-serve basis.